Hi everyone, today my challenge is to check 3 hotels. While I check in 3 hotels, I'm gonna check 3 outlets on 3 hotels. So let's check how the new normal go on. Now we reach Pullman, let's go check the bar, La Fabrique. Cause any time is always meant to fly. Some places you feel right. Cause any time is always meant to find places you feel right. I'm gonna meet our artist Nayali, and she's gonna assist me to tell me what's really different between before and now. Hi Nayali.
Hello, good evening, Osama. How are you?
I'm fine, how's your day?
Yeah.
Accept me as your guest today, huh?
Yes, for sure. I will show you inside.
Okay.
New normal, we apply the mask and gloves.
Mask and gloves.
And gloves.
Okay.
For the guests, so once they're coming. They can have their own masks and gloves.
Yeah. Okay, I can have some also.
We remove all the chairs around the counter.
Oh yeah, before it was
50 chairs.
Okay.
So now we reduce half capacity.
No, there is no
chair. We have high chairs.
Okay.
In this side. Yeah. In that size, we also change. We have a non-smoking area.
There is no smoking area there also.
Yes, in the upside, over the corner.
Okay.
It's non-smoking area.
Okay, let's see. So you said here? Sorry, you said here before it was chair.
All around here it was chair, 25 chairs.
Okay.
We also apply this sanitizer.
Sanitizer, I can see, it's everywhere. So let's see the non-smoking area. Let's see the non. This is non-smoking area. This starts from here.
It's starting from here?
Yeah. Starting from here, all.
Corner is not the smoking area.
Okay.
Same is half capacity. It's around 15 persons.
15 persons.
15 persons.
So now the bar like La Fabrique, how much capacity can accept? Like how many person here in the whole bar?
Now it's around 45, between 45 and 50.
45 and 50. Yeah. All the same procedure.
Same procedure. We always take care of the guests. Like. If we will serve them, we will serve them from another side. So we will make them feel safe.
So there is a distance.
Yes, there is a distance. Always there is a distance. I miss the taste of the sweet life. I miss the conversation. I'm searching for a song tonight. I'm changing all of the stations.
Now we're gonna talk to Mr. Patrick. He's gonna tell us about the safety standard during this time. Mr. Patrick, how are you?
I'm very good, yes. Okay. So I'm just gonna explain to you whatever it is that we are doing. During this time, it's mandatory for everybody to have gloves and to have masks all the time. We regularly change our masks after every 4 hours, and then we change our gloves frequently just to make sure that there is no contamination of protecting ourselves and protecting the guests as well.
Let's go inside in here also for...
It's definitely here.
Okay.
We are following all these procedures, wearing your mask, disposable gloves, social distancing as you have seen, and we use sanitizers in and out, and it's placed everywhere.
That's super cool. I really enjoy my time here. I really, really, really feel safe. And as you see, this is all not different, but is this additional, all for our safety and for guest safety. So now Nayali, she's gonna show me the payment method. So how is it?
So once the guest has the bill, we will print the charity bill in our micros, which is previously sanitized every hour.
Every hour.
Then we will take the folders, same. We keep it in the drawer, so it's more safe. We'll put the bill, and after we purchase the bill, we'll sanitize the credit card machine in case we need it.
Sanitize the credit card machine.
Credit card machine and the big folder. So we will keep it in the same place again. And we'll sanitize again.
So every time. That's so
every
good.
Time we use, and even if we don't use, every hour we need to sanitize everything.
That's so good. Thank you so much, Nayali. Thank you so much
for your time.
I appreciate that. So now we are going to Novo hotel to make check-in there. So we will do check-in as a guest in Novotel DCC. And let's see how the procedure is. Hi, how are you? Yes. Thank you. Yes, my ID. Okay, let's do it.
Thank you, very good. Tonight we need to scan your ID here.
So I will do
yes,
it by myself.
Just put it by yourself because it's a contactless check-in.
Ah, okay.
We make sure everyone is safe and
we are
not
cool.
All safe.
That's
certified
cool,
very good. Hotel. Very good.
That's
turn
cool.
The other side, please.
Okay. So like only me will touch it.
Thank
of course, sanitizer.
So much. Yes, thank you so
thank
much.
You.
After that, it's fine. It's
okay.
All okay.
I can
you
take
it
now?
It.
Thank
okay. you, please. Then make sure you sanitize yourself.
Of course, yeah.
Then
it's very
important.
Very important, yeah. Very,
very
important. For gloves, I guess it's fine like for me. Take
it's
gloves.
Fine, you're sanitizing yourself.
Okay.
Yeah?
Okay.
Then we have a registration card. I need you to put on here your email.
Okay.
So you can use the pen.
I will use the pen.
And, here, put your email. Yeah. Then up there, there is the health declaration.
Ah, this one.
These questions, you must read them and fill them accordingly. I believe you
okay.
had one which you had already signed prior to your arrival.
Of course.
This one as well. You
of course. This is the health declaration form.
Exactly.
Okay, it's give here like question.
Yes, that's right.
Have you traveled within the last 14 days? And then, so here you talk all the details, all the guest details, so you know that if you travel.
Exactly, so you know you need to fill for us in. At least you need to know all the details for each and every guest staying with us.
Oh, of course, yeah, of course. I did not travel with us, so I will do it now.
So you did not travel, so no.
Okay. So that's the procedure for that, and then I will sign in the last of this.
Yes. Yes.
Okay.
Right. This other one because it's two.
This is for the health declaration
yes.
form. Okay.
Exactly.
Okay. So the pen, I will put it back.
Then yes, and make sure you sanitize yourself.
Okay. Sanitizer, of course.
Then for the payments.
For the payment.
Yeah. Actually, emphasizing on the credit card payment since it's a contactless. So you just insert your credit card inside there.
Okay, tap, it's fine.
Yeah, very good.
Okay, okay.
You can tap it, yes. Good, all right.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
So this.
So that is done.
So the payment done, the passport, my ID done.
Yes.
And then the contract
done.
Done.
Okay. Make sure you also sanitize yourself.
Of course, and this is the card.
Yeah,
this is the
you
key.
You need to take the key from there.
If I'm the one.
Sanitized as well.
Oh, okay.
The sanitized keys.
Okay.
Put up on top here.
I put up here.
Key. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
All is done.
Oh, that's
and
cool.
And then that is your room key. And then your key
that's
card
so cool.
is here.
Okay.
Okay.
So this is my key. That's so cool. Like you do everything by yourself. And then of course sanitize my hand.
Definitely that is
yeah.
the very important thing.
Thank you so much for your service.
Even on the elevators we see we have sanitizers everywhere.
In front of the elevators.
Exactly.
That's so cool. I want to ask you about this. I saw first
check out.
Yeah.
For
so.
The check out, when you finish your stay, you just come and drop your key in here.
Okay, so no need to wait now, Sam, before
no
for...
We will have cleared your bill, and
okay.
we have cleared your bill before you go. This is the first checkout, so just drop your key, and
yeah.
you're good.
So it will be easy.
Then, once you drop, the keys will later be sanitized as well.
That's so nice.
To make sure everyone is all safe.
That's so cool. That's all safe. That's what we are talking about. Thank you so much for your time. I'm gonna go now to have some rest. And have a good day. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. As you see, we're done from Novotel DCC. We're going now to Novotel MOE. reached now Novotel MOE. We're gonna check just the restaurant and what's the difference between before and now with the new normal situation. Novotel MOE restaurant. I'm with our hostess Emily. She's gonna explain to us, or she's gonna tell us like the difference between before and now in this new normal situation. Hi Emily.
Hello.
How are you?
Happy
How's
day?
Good. I want you to tell me what's the difference now, like between now and before.
Okay, so the difference between the service that's happening now and before is because now we do have, we need to keep social distance, we have to use gloves and mask all the time. And then when guests come in, we have to check their temperatures just for safety.
Same with security.
And our seating capacity as well is less.
Also for how many now in the...
Now we have a 22.
So 22 on the restaurant, we accept 22.
Yeah, the restaurant,
yeah. How far are the tables, like the distance?
Every distance is 2 meters distance. Only two people can sit in one table, and of course at a distance.
And it's difficult for you now, or it's,
I would say, it's our new norm, so it's something that we are...
Yeah, it's all safe, actually.
We are practicing, it's all safe with people.
So for guests, how are you ordering for guests? The menu, or how is it?
No, for the guests, we use this QR code.
Okay.
So they will come in, and then they will sit down, and then they will scan.
So I can scan my phone?
Yeah, you can scan your phone, and then after you scan, it will show on the phone, and then you will have the whole menu. And then you will choose, and then after we will punch in, and we ensure that
that's cool. So there is no touch.
Yeah, we don't do any setups. We don't do anything. Once they get set up, they will just scan, get the whatever it is that they need, and then we set up the cutlery once the food
that's
is on the
cool.
table.
So none of there is no set. There is no buffet. Only
no,
set menu.
We don't do buffet. Only the set.
Only the set menu. That's so cool. So now Emily, she's gonna tell us about the payment method. How you get the payment, the guests?
So once we serve the guests at the table or in the room service, we usually do, we are avoiding any cash payment. So we're doing contactless. That means we're using our machine,
it's like contactless,
which we sanitize and then we give it to the guest, and then we'll just feel it, and then they will tap.
So no cash, like
no
you don't pay cash, no.
We will, if no credit card payment, mostly we will tell them to pay room service,
room charge.
It's sanitized, so even if you give to the guest, it's safe for the guest.
Yeah.
And if for the guest who insists on paying on cash, we have a small box where we sanitize it, and then the guest will put the cash inside.
The cash there.
And then we will put it in here, we sanitize everything.
That's for the cash. For the one who wanna pay by cash.
Yeah, for the one who insists on paying on cash. But basically, everybody is just on
touchless. What about the micros? Who use the micros?
I
believe that's
only
you.
Only the person in charge.
He is the both of them.
Yeah.
The phone also.
Yeah.
Everywhere sanitizers here. I can see also on the entrance, the sanitizer mask.
Yeah, in the entrance
gloves.
Also we have sanitizers, gloves and everything. And all the time we make sure that every 1 hour, we just sanitize everything. Like high touch areas, the desk,
micros. Emily, thank you so much.
Yeah,
I appreciate your effort.
Time.
You show us so many here, and I feel safe.
We ensure just everybody else is safe.
Yeah, as staff, as a artist, and
staff,
the guest.
Staff, artist,
also.
And the guest. Yeah. We're in this together. Stay safe.
Stay safe. Yes, we are all. Thank you so much.
You're
Thank
welcome.
You. I appreciate Emily.
Can't touch the ground.
Stay strong.
You are not around. Slowly drifting away.
So guys, as you saw, we checked 3 hotels with 3 different outlets. Actually, I feel safe. Like, I saw the all safe training there. Our hatches, they care about their safety and the guest safety. And actually, it's super cool. I enjoy it. I put myself as a guest and I came. I hope you enjoy my video. Thank you so much. Stay safe, stay strong. We're all in this together. Thank you.